for a function called Samudra Manthan. We all know that Samudra is an idea which has depth. Unfortunately, we have remained backward for a long time because we have been a nation of 120 crores, but there was no depth, shallow. And when something is shallow, you cannot churn. We don't have Nobel Prizes, we don't have Olympic medals, we don't have a first-rate performance. And what I think is, we need to have that kind of depth in our vision. And I think what we heard from Nitin Gadkariji was that grand strategic vision for the first time we are having for our maritime sector. But to make it successful, at the strategic level, all the stakeholders have to come together. Otherwise, it will only remain as a good vision, a platitude. But to really convert it into an action plan, we all have to come together. And in the Samudra Manthan, we know that we can churn a Samudra, not with our domestic churner. And in the old myth, it is devas and asuras. If we translate it into modern terms, earlier we had that idea and hostile, there are public sector versus private sector, as if there are two kind of hostile forces. No, we need the churning done by equal stakes partners. Only then, at the tactical level, what we have heard today about all those small things, I think those things matter. And for that, this is fine, we have to have all these seminars, symposiums. But I think as a national shipping board, what I look at it, I've just taken over that responsibility to really bring us, all the stakeholders together, to create a defined action plan. And I think what we have in abundance is the global experience of who are sitting here. So we all know what the best world's best benchmarks are, the world's best practices are. And this experience will give depth to our vision. And I definitely invite all of you to truly put your ideas to the national board so we can push a few key issues which will have tremendous impact on our maritime vision. Thank you.